I'm from backseat bedtimes, gas station showers, the smell of uncertainty, a burden on my senses, 3 schools, 1 year.
Wet dew on the grass, let me know it's time for school. I'm from late night cuddles with the family to beat the force of the piercing night wind. I'm from trauma. From I get it from my mama, feeling expanding guilt for wanting a better life than my mama. She did her best, now I do the rest. I'm from breaking down barriers. Why are there barriers anyway? White people who never went to college tell me I have to go to college to be somebody because...
Black girls work harder. Black girl be smarter. Average doesn't make it. You have to be amazing. Don't ever be an angry black girl. I'm from crying the first time I saw a C. I'm from fear, never shown, always felt inside, don't show them what's inside, the little girl who never got a chance to live. I'm from rain clouds hit different in my neck of the woods. I'm from the hood, where I never seen a rainbow or the silver lining, no crying, unstable, always fighting, mislabeled.
Black girl, make magic from pain. Remember your name, handcrafted so you always have your family. Remember family. Remember the only thing that saved you was love and writing and the love of writing, so don't stop writing. I'm from unknown heritage I indulge in. My ancestors sit heavy in my blood. They healed wounds with laughter and love, and I am still learning. I am from the womb of a goddess.